Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kelsey. If you're new here, thank you so much for clicking this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of my new videos. In this video, I wanted to give you a quick rundown on how I deep condition my hair and how I just get my hair prepped for my week. I'm an educator, so I don't have a lot of time to be messing in my hair throughout the week. So I'm gonna show you how I deep condition my hair. And yeah, I do it once a week just to keep my hair healthy and growing and not breaking off and all that good stuff. So I think deep conditioning is super important. So I want to give you a play-by-play of the steps that I take to deep condition my hair. So if you're interested in seeing that, then please keep on watching. So to start off, I fully saturate my hair with water and I apply my favorite detangling conditioner into my hair. And then I use my scalp massaging shampoo brush to lift away dirt. I also use this for stimulating hair growth to make sure my scalp is completely clean. I love to use this also when my hair is dry every day for about 1 to 2 minutes just to stimulate my scalp so that I can promote a faster and healthier hair growth. So if you're interested in getting one of these, I have a special code, you can use it. It is COCO50 and you'll get 50% off at your checkout. And I got this from vanityplanet.com. I'll leave the direct link in my description box below. But yes, I absolutely love this brush. I have seen a tremendous difference in the health of my hair since using it. So it's definitely a part of my weekly and daily routine. After that, I detangle my hair with my wet brush and I just do it in 4 sections. It makes the detangling process so much easier. And after I'm done detangling my hair, I go ahead and rinse out that detangling conditioner and I apply my deep conditioner. This one here is by Honey Baby Naturals. I love it. It smells so good and it just leaves my hair feeling so soft and so moisturized and super easy to manage. So I just leave this in my hair while I'm in the shower. I let the steam open up my hair shaft so that the deep conditioner can get inside my hair shaft and do what it's supposed to do, help my hair stay strong and healthy and moisturized. And while I'm in the shower, I just let that sit in, do what I gotta do in the shower, and then I go ahead and rinse it out. So after I'm deep conditioning my hair, I'm just gonna go ahead and style it as a wash and go for this week. And my wash and go normally lasts for the entire work week. Probably by Friday, maybe Thursday, my hair might go up into a bun because my wash and go is old. But yes, if you would like to see my updated wash and go routine, then please leave a comment below. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this video, and I hope you remember to subscribe, and if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Peace.